I think we're all a little excited and nervous. You know, we just got the news that we're top 20. So right now we're at the photo shoot. We're having fun. Most than anything, today is a lot of fun.
This is a dream come true. It feels amazing being here. The energy is amazing here. It's so much fun. Can't complain.
Right now we're just doing photo shoots and everything. This isn't real, I feel.
I've been trained in contemporary and jazz my whole life as well. So I'm really looking forward to doing some of those routines.
As far as tapping goes, I think that we just have to make sure that we connect with the audience as a tapper so that we make tap come alive instead of just having sounds. Because although our rhythms are amazing, we also have to bring a connection to the audience.
This whole process has been pretty insane, but I mean, we're blessed to be here, we're happy to be here, and we're ready to go on stage and just go as hard as we can.
It was definitely intense. I mean, I'm pretty sure Vegas week was the craziest week of my life, but I'm just happy to be here, pushed through and made it. Mm-hmm. Here we are.
Like, it was long, it was hard, but it was so much fun at the same time. It's just, I can't believe we're actually here now.
Those were the worst nerves that I've ever had in my life. They were the worst nerves that I ever had in my life, but it was thrilling and everything was just happening so fast. But it was a great time.
I've been training in all styles. I've just worked so hard to be here, and I'm so excited. It's such a dream come true.
I hope to grow and learn and have a lot of fun and meet a lot of people and get some exposure so I can move on in the dance world. But more than anything, I'm just so excited to start this journey.
I would love to work with, if possible, Mary Murphy for ballroom. I don't know if they do that. Also, Sonia.
Tice, definitely.
I'm really looking forward to working with Stacey Tukey and hopefully Travis Wall. I would love to work with Mia Michaels.
Absolutely all of them, but if I had to pick one, it would probably be Nappy Tabs, just to do hip hop. Just so much fun. Or Sonia, to like really push myself in jazz and something I'm not very comfortable with.
I worked with Mia Michaels last summer at the Joffrey Ballet, and that was an honor. That was amazing. So working with her again would be great. Working with Stacey Tukey would be awesome. Tice, just everybody.
I think if I'm excited about a choreographer, it'd probably be Mia Michaels, because I'm ready for her to like really put me through a stressful situation and like really test my body and my strength and my emotion. That's what I'm really excited about.
I think that this whole experience is just going to help my career straight away get started. I mean, this is what dancers need to get to the next step in their career, and I think this is gonna do it for me.
I'm looking forward to just performing for America. It's gonna be fun to dance live on TV, first time.
Well, I wanna be an actor and a dancer as well, so being on TV and dancing is just a dream in itself, and it's definitely the stepping stone to whatever career I may have.
We have a few things that we know. We know for sure what's happening next week, you know?
Yeah.
But we have no idea, like, we don't have any choreography right now because I think we start learning that tomorrow, you know? And everything starts becoming more hectic tomorrow.
It's about to get real.
My name is Curtis Holland.
It's Jenna Johnson.
Alan Burson here.
Nico Greetham.
I'm Mariah.
Get ready to watch So You Think.
And get
plugged in.